And I am propagating my own flame willows because I am basket weaving now and I want to grow my own willow rods. And flame willow is simply the most gorgeous rods ever. The bark on it is truly flame red. It is so beautiful. But this is the first time I have propagated willows, and look at this. I'm pretty stoked about that. And I'm gonna up pot them probably next month. But I bring them into the greenhouse during the day when it's nice and hot. They love heat and they love really, really, really just super soaked soil. They don't want dry soil. And then I bring them in the house at night while the temperatures are still dropping.